Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Projection by camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Funnel and bridge interchange. That's all we got. There is an additional note to say this is my most subscribed to map. I'm not sure why.
Okay.
Well, maybe we should have a look and see if we can work out why. Okay, so. So that's going to point across to there. Like that. Over here, we don't have a lot. Takes me up to there. So let's mosey on over to here. Okay. So I need to bring the cube with me. The square is also going to turn on that though. Okay, the plot thickens. So. Looks like I need to get the cube for a start. And we'll take it over here with us. To the Bridge of Light. Okay, so that's what I thought would happen. So I wonder if there is a... What did that? Turn off the fizzling, is it? No. Okay, so is there a way... Just thinking out loud here. Can I do something like this? It's not really gonna... Not in the right position. So then what I would do is something like... Yeah, see, that's not in the right position at all. Save. Here's the test. Maybe not drop it from so high. I only just need to lift it up, I guess. It's based on the assumption, of course, that this is the right thing to do. Yeah, I'm not sure that's going to be the right thing to do. On the light bridge again. Because when it hits... Oh, hold on though. If I could keep a portal here, pull it back. So if I could keep that. Okay, let's see. What's going to happen? It's going to pull it back and it's going to like oscillate backwards and forwards, isn't it? All right, let's try this then. Through here. Didn't work. Why didn't that work? Our survey says... I'm having one of those days, I feel today, that where my brain is just turned to mush. I don't understand why that's done that. Oh, I do, because it's raised up slightly. Just for the purpose of this exercise. Yeah, no, it's too high. All right, well. We learn from our mistakes. And we now know that's not the right thing to do. So, I'm not even sure then what it is I need to do, which is slightly worrying. So, from here I could do this. Sure, I don't think it matters about reversing the funnel at the minute. Let's not worry about that. It's not an issue. So let's reverse the funnel first. Sorry. Let's unreverse the funnel. So it's already reversed. Let's not worry the fact that there comes a fizzler across here. Okay. I'm getting too bogged down in unimportant details, it seems. Okay, so then we're going to go across to here, move over to here. Then I can do this. Gets me across to here. Then I can do this, which gets me across to here, and I can use the... Okay, yep, this is... Okay, so now I can do this. So I can, now I could fizzle the cube. Alright, I'm going to take it back a step. Let's take it back a step to here, went up to here, went over to here, all the way up to here. Okay, let's take it back to a step to here. So let's think what I want to do from here. I think I'm going to want to push the cube. I feel like I want to push the cube off there. So the only way I'm going to do that is to go back over to here. So if I put a portal on there, it's going to push, then it's going to reverse, and I can come back through to this side. The problem with that is That's exactly the same as what I've got right now. Sorry, before I put the cube over there in the first place, so... we can also do this. Which... so now I just need the cube. So how does one get the cube? I guess I could do... nah, I can't remember where I've saved. It's blue portal. Alright, so I went wrong. But I could pull it through the fizzler. Well, it's not going to do that though, is it? Because of... okay. Oh, then, hold on. What if I then do... swap that out there. So how do I get into the funnel? That's all I need to work out to do as my headset dies. Yeah, if I get into the funnel... so, hold on, if that's all I need to do... let's do this... can't see it from here, of course. How do I get into the funnel? Could use that maybe. That's maybe another solution. How do I get into the funnel? Could I not just... Let's save here, just in case. Could I not just do... No, that's not going to work. Man, I've had some tough maps the last couple of days. But all that's stopping me from victory here... I wonder then if there is a better way to do this setup here. I wonder. Alright, so we had this. Here, like this, we did this. Swapped it out to that. Like so. Got to here. No, I've got to use the... Hold on, no, I don't. So, rather than going across there, let's do it from here. Let's do this. Yeah, that's it. Then I do this. 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 Pick up the cube. Then. We do this. And. Blackport. What happened there? Oh, hold on. So it was back here. I actually want to do that. There we go. So that takes us back this way. Oh, I was just about to say, how do I get back across there? But like, there's room on there. Okay. So then I jump across to here. Duck under that. Walk across here. And that should be done. Yeah, there we go. Very, very cool puzzle, Camerson. Yeah, I kind of
I think when I first walked into the chamber, I was just all a bit like, I had an idea in my head. I was trying to follow it around. And it wasn't until I kind of like stepped back from the puzzle and thought, actually, what am I trying to do here? That I realized that I was completely going down the wrong track. And I tried new things. And it's got very few elements, but it's a really, really clever map. I really like that. Good job, buddy. Good job. And thank you very much, as always, for suggesting. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any messages I'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.